Let's see, the broken chain. We cut the chain so it would break. Kicked it off the sprocket. And looks like it worked. Get down here a little closer and yeah, you notice how it's off of the sprocket. The chain has all of its drivers. There's the driver we cut in two. The other part of the driver we cut in two. And you notice all the other drivers are in good shape. Looks good, looks like it worked.